slowed it down wind. I'm guessing it's your handiwork.
Hello. Yes, it is mine. The lanterns are for my grandfather, to honor him.
What'd your grandfather do?
He was a soldier in World War II. He crashed on the island, defected, and then met my grandmother.
So to you, abandoning your duty is worthy of honor?
That is not what I'm celebrating.
What then?
I always adored my grandfather. One day, after a heavy rain, I found his photos buried in my family's garden. Things from his old life, his life of war. I make these lanterns every year on the anniversary of his death, to recognize that it is never too late to change who you are. My grandfather killed many people, but he was also brave enough to realize the error of his ways. He did everything he could to atone for his misdeeds.
I'm not sure bravery is the right word for that.
He built a new life from ashes. There's bravery in that. And now those soldiers desecrate his memory.
Yeah, and what makes you say that?
I kept the photos of my grandfather. I remember what he looked like vividly, every detail, down to the buttons of his jacket. Last week, I saw a soldier wearing it. They stole his precious things.
And you'd like help getting them back?
Please. I can show you the pictures of what was taken.
Wait. I recognize some of this gear myself. It used to belong to a friend of mine named Midas. The soldiers took these too?
They took all of it.
All right, I'll help you.
ghosts get away with Skell? That's what I don't know.
God damn! These turret guns are the shit!
Jenny goes, they all go down. Then what?
So far, but it's too damn dark to be sure.
Those must be some bad some ditches if they got scale like that.
I've been saying it all along. The wolves are special, but not that special.
Thank you.
tell me any information about this I should know.
down, soldiers! We got company!
Hello. Hey, I'm looking for some information. Found some sort of military badge that reads AAB Typhoon 403. Does that sound familiar to you? Any idea where it came from?
Now you know the whole story.
I could really use your help finding this place.
I can tell you where it is.
Thanks. Much obliged.
Safe out there, brother.
You too.
Torch smoked.
Searching for some shit in the pitch black. All part of the job.
All right. Nothing here.
You fight me! Whoa. I see him!
All right, asshole. I'm gonna ask this once and only once. Where's Walker?
You heard it all. There's nothing left to tell you.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm looking for any signs of radiation. Seeing anything unusual in the area?
That's everything.
Thanks, stranger. Form, no identification. Wait a minute. I got a ring on his finger. It's the same one from Mads' photograph. This is Cal's body. Who are you?
The name's Samuel. You with the Homesteaders?
Not exactly, but we're friendly. What are you doing out here?
Hunting, mostly.
Providing meat for the camp?
People need things. You know, for a killer, you can't sneak for shit. I'd have had you strung up from one of these trees in 10 seconds if I'd half a mind to.
Must have put on the wrong boots this morning. Listen, I hear you've been having a sentinel problem.
You heard right. I need to get these traps set. But if we set off one of their alarms, well, we're dead and there ain't no coming back from that. If you can take them out, nice and quiet-like, and I can set my traps. Meet you up by my cabin when we're finished. It's in sinking country. South of Mossy Pond, west of Howard Port. Sound good?
Yeah, sure does. guy's crazier than a dog in a hubcap factory.
They put up a fight. I'll give them that.
They tried. Thank you. How about I'll clean up here? You head on up to my shed. As a fellow hunter, I think you'll be impressed with my collection. All my traps are all homemade by yours truly. It's a type of quality craftsmanship a man like you would admire.
Well, thank you, Samuel. I'd be honored to see your collection.
God damn. Of course you had to be some sort of maniac, didn't you?
Mads, I have some bad news. Cal didn't make it.
I figured as much. Any idea what did him in?
Looks like he got into a shootout with a Russian. His body was stripped of its uniform and its identification. Had to identify him by his ring.
Damn. Cold War was never as cold as they made it out. Well, at least you went out fighting. Better than malaria as far as things go.
Seems like your friend Cal had his fair share of secrets, Mads. Dealing with the Russians, some pretty hardcore stuff.
Yeah. Cold War was a crazy time. You were never sure who you could trust. Cal, though, he was one of the good guys. He just got dealt a bad hand trying to do the right thing. Ah, hell, I'm just glad the world didn't get nuked in the process.
Found a sketch of a map and a picture of some kind of blueprints. I can't figure out what they're for.
Now let me take a look. My old brain might have the answer somewhere in there.
I also found a key card with some kind of strange atomic symbol on it. There wasn't any recent testing on the island, was there?
Currently? I sure hope not. Two eyes is more than enough for me.
I hear you.
Do me a favor, come back tomorrow. I'm sure my old Naga might remember something or other by then.
Will do.
Enemy troops.
I think I heard of these guys.
They got Skell away from us.
I'm freaking exposed!
Thank you.
Hello. We're not buying parts today. Come back in the morning. Dr. Starr and I will be happy to look over what you've...
My name's Nomad, and I'm not selling drone parts. I am, however, in the market for information about those real drones.
Ah, a fellow automation enthusiast. Welcome. My name is Dr. Romero, and this is Dr. Starr. We're analyzing how the Wolves are intercepting the signals from the Azrael, and how they communicate with the Stolas drones.
Frankly, to say that they communicate is an insult to the work, Dr. Romero.
What Dr. Starr is trying to express is that their relationship isn't one of reciprocity, but rather symbiosis.
Precisely. And we haven't had the luxury of getting our hands on an Azrael to examine it. We've had to settle for what these amateur salvagers have brought us.
So what can I do to help?
Well, if you really want to help us, take out a drone, loot its communications components, and bring them back to us. The components will allow us to pinpoint how it's signaling other drones.
Huh. You don't mess around, do you? So how will I know what I'm looking for?
You should be able to find a copy of Azrael's blueprints in Assembly Hall Omega 02. That info will let you know which parts to loot once you take the drone down.
Works for me. How about you point me in the direction of this factory?
Oh, yes. Assemble Hall Omega 02 is just east of this building, right over Roaring Falls.
Thank you. I'll check it out.
Could you just stop with this shit, okay?
You're upsetting me, okay?
Good to see you again, Nomad.
You again?
Excuse me?
Come on now, Doctor. Do be nice. Helping him helps us, remember?
I remember.
Anything new with your research?
Yes. We've done some digging into the Land Chassis factory over there in Whalers Bay. And we've discovered some distressing information about the Behemoth drone.
Every drone has a purpose. The Behemoths generally protect relay antennas. This Behemoth, however, has not been deployed in the wild. Instead of protecting antennas, it's running tests following a very particular routine.
Yeah, so?
It's currently running what can only be described as...
an invasion scenario. An urban invasion scenario, with the potential to wipe out an entire city.
Huh. Yeah, that's distressing.
You don't say. We can't be sure what they're planning.
Doesn't matter. It's time to start paying attention.
You must find and destroy this Behemoth drone.
I guess the best thing to do is follow up on your leads at the Land Chassis factory. But if I find anything, you'll be the first to know.
Just stop already!
Leave me alone!
Thank you.
I've got my eyes on you, buddy. Behave yourself while you're in Erewhon.
Shulls, moment of your time.
Think you've earned that by now? What's on your mind?
You remember the key I found while searching for your friend? Well, it had the radiation trifoil on it. Looked old, pre-scale.
This was out by the Cold War bunker?
Yeah.
Now that I'm really thinking about it, there were whispers of a nuclear test site out there. It was a few decades back, but I never saw any evidence of it, so I didn't pay it much attention.
Testing? Here. That wasn't in my briefing.
Officially, it never happened. But there was a lot more weird stuff going on down here than most people realize. But if your curiosity is piqued, I'd go look around Howard Port. Harbor is deep there and the place is old. That's where the shipments would have come in.
I swear, I'll shoot you right now!
Tell me where they hide out.
I won't talk to you because I don't respect you. You have no authority here.
I know you know more than you're telling me. Cut the shit.
I won't talk to you because I don't respect you. You have no authority here.
one.
Give me more information now.
That's all of it! I swear! Come on, let me go!
Thank you.
back to Jenny. I'll tear their asses up. I think I got what it takes to make a wolf.
All right, I keep looking, but so far, man, I don't see a damn thing.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. I need to know how to find this place. Can you help?
What you're looking for is here.
Thanks, stranger.
Thank you.
talk to me.
I don't know anymore. There's nothing left to tell you.
Midas, have some of you back.
I will never be able to thank you enough for bringing these back. My grandfather was haunted by what he'd done until the day he died. It is my responsibility to make sure his memory lives on, so that no one repeats his mistakes. His best friend, another lost soldier, suffered a far worse fate. It is small comfort.
Honor comes in many forms. You're right. It's never too late to do the right thing, even if you stand alone. Maybe you might as well follow the same path.